Hi there, Brian Warren in the Weather Center here at News Channel 5. Here are some of the weather headlines we're following as we take you through the end of the weekend. Quiet on Sunday with clouds mixing with some sunshine, especially early on in the day on Sunday. Got another batch of light snow which moves in here, though, for Sunday night into Monday. Generally 1 to 3 inches of snow, a little bit more in the mountains, and then it turns windy and a lot colder as that system departs as we get into a Tuesday and Wednesday. More on that here in a moment. Saw that storm system today bring a mixture of rain and snow through portions of the Champlain Valley upstate New York. Mainly snow points east of the Green Mountains. Generally, again, 1 to 3 inches of snow for the most part. Certainly was quite the difference traveling from northwestern Vermont into southwestern Vermont during the day on Saturday as roads quickly deteriorated through the morning. But that all moved on out through mid-afternoon, and things are quiet as we head into Saturday night and the first half of Sunday as well. Saturday's highs across the region, normal high this time of year is into the mid-20s. We're well above that on Saturday, 34 in Plattsburgh, 38 in Burlington, 35 in Montpelier, and 36 the high temperature on Saturday afternoon in Lebanon. Here's what we've got going on. Upper level low to our north through portions of the Great Lakes. We'll move on towards the east as we get into Sunday night and Monday. Going to bring with it a quick burst of snow Sunday night and into Monday. And then as that system departs here, winds behind it bringing in much colder air for Tuesday and Wednesday. Talking morning lows in the single digits and high temperatures on Tuesday in the teens. As that storm system departs, we'll see the snow continue into portions of the mountains, the Adirondacks and Green Mountains, into Tuesday and Wednesday. Here's futurecast as we take it through the early morning hours on Sunday, looking at some sunshine by the time you wake up Sunday morning, and then the clouds on the increase again through the afternoon and into the evening. A little bit of light snow, too, here across portions of northern New York as we get into Sunday evening. All of this moving off towards the east as we get into Sunday night and then on Monday. Monday morning, some snow for some for the drive-in on Monday morning if you're one of the folks that has to work. Monday is a holiday, Martin Luther King Jr. Day. A lot of folks with a day off. That will help. Notice as we get into Monday afternoon, though, some clearing. I think we will see some breaks of sunshine on Monday afternoon. Still some snow showers, though, across portions of the mountains. Again, as that wind bumps up against the mountains, the Adirondacks and the Green Mountains could still be looking at some upslope snows. So how much are we talking about? This is now Sunday night into Monday, generally 1 to 3 inches in the Champlain Valley, a little bit more into the Adirondacks and into portions of the Green Mountains as well, and a lot more. In the lee of the lakes here, Lake Ontario will be looking at some of that lake effect snow. Could be looking at well over a foot of snow if maybe you're doing some traveling out to western New York. So what are we looking at as we get into the day on Sunday? Temperatures in the mid-20s for highs across northern New York and into northern Vermont as well, with sunshine in the morning giving way to increasing clouds through the afternoon. Same forecast holds true for southern portions of Vermont into the upper valley, 30 degrees in Lebanon on Sunday afternoon, 29 in Windsor and Claremont, and morning sunshine giving way to increasing clouds through the afternoon. 30 in Bennington and Wilmington on Sunday to finish out the weekend. So that forecast as we take you through the day on Sunday. Again, some sunshine early on, mostly cloudy skies though through the afternoon. We'll see some of that light snow develop as we get into Sunday night. It'll continue into Monday for a little bit of clearing, I think, by Monday afternoon, high 21, and then a lot colder. Monday night into Tuesday morning, morning low when you get up Tuesday morning, 14 for the high with some snow showers still in spots. Things begin to clear out a little bit on Wednesday and Thursday. Temperatures moderating a little bit more back into the mid-20s where they should be for this time of year. For the latest forecast, keep clicking here, WPTZ.com.